During an engagement between key players in the oil and gas sector and insurers, Ali Ssekatawa, the Director of Legal and Corporate Affairs in the Uganda Petroleum Authority, revealed that there are a number of foreign forces working tirelessly to frustrate the exploration of Uganda's oil.
But in terms of the work, the fundamental work of the project, the environmental studies, the FEED and so on, they were all completed.
He, however, assured Ugandans that come 2025, Uganda's dream of producing commercial oil will be realized despite the negative forces.
That the project is moving forward. The upstream financing, close to 10 billion, is already secured. ECOP, the equity, is already procured.
Ssekatawa went ahead and encouraged local insurers to consider investing in the oil and gas sector, since it is a highly profitable venture that is expected to pay off once commercial oil production kicks off.
The development stage is 4 years. We have moved 1 year. So if you've secured 30 million in 1 year, I think that's a good start. The development stage is for 4 years.
Meanwhile, oil and gas companies have been encouraged to embrace local insurers for different insurance policies, as this will support the local content policy. Currently, Uganda is capable of underwriting 15 billion shillings investment, especially after coming together into a consortium, as Francesca Kakoza explained.
Was that we didn't have the capacity to underwrite oil and gas risks. But as we have proved today and as we have proved over and over again, our insurers actually have the capacity to underwrite those risks. It might not be all the risk, but we have the capacity to underwrite part of that risk. And they've been able to actually underwrite that risk under ICOGU.